what keeps me coming back to women is the fact that I have this incredible empowering network of young female leaders who, like, this is our safe zone. And I think that's why I keep coming back. It's very empowering. I hope with my experience that I've been collecting for the past year implementing Women to Women in Portugal, I give them some practical advice on how to start a project from the bottom in their own country, and give some practical advice on that, because I wish someone told that to me earlier in my life. So I hope that I give them the inspiration and the tools to for the girls to implement that in their country. Women to Women Portugal, we are a month away from the conference and I'm so excited about it. So it's a 5-day conference in Lisbon from the 9th to the 13th of September. And we are having around 80 young leaders from Portugal. And we have this incredible program with celebrities from Portugal, top list people who are established in their areas, such public and private sector, entrepreneurship, leadership. And I'm so excited about it. When I came back from being a delegate in 2017, the embassy of the United States in Portugal invited me to do an internship with them. So I collected more resources around gender equality issues and the work that's been done in Portugal. So I think that was an incredible experience for me because I learned a lot. I got to collect so many resources and networking. So then I implemented a 1-day conference with them, like a pilot project, to see how this would work in Portugal, and it was a total success. So that motivated me to come back to Women to Women in 2018. And we went to the UN Women, and then I figured out, okay, it's time. I should do this in my country. It's time we start gathering information, start gathering a team, and just start working. And it's still been a process, and it's been so empowering for all of the team, not just myself, because I'm very proud of my team, because we are learning with each other as we do, as we go. So yeah, we're a month away now and I'm excited.